morning cardio is done. A little post cardio pump going on. Cardio finished. It is time for meal one. And this is, as always, and probably will always be my favorite meal. Cream of rice. This is Gerber cream of rice. Not the orange box one. This is Gerber. For me, it digests much better. I didn't used to, but oatmeal doesn't digest as well as it used to. I haven't had it in a while, so I don't know if it still does. But this, nothing at all. It's quick digesting. Doesn't upset my stomach, and it's like dessert. I mean, all I put in here is measure out my cream of rice. I put one scoop of protein, a tablespoon of peanut butter, mix it all up, and this is it. Now, the tricky part with this is you have to figure out the right consistency that you like for it, because you can either make it too thick or too runny. And if you're just starting it and trying to make it, I would always advise putting less water in at first, because you can always add more water, but you can't take water away. And the way I do it is I weigh it out, then I put the water in, mix it up, put it in the microwave for about a minute 12 seconds for my microwave, then I add everything else. So I always start off with adding less water at first, and then as you're mixing it, if the consistency isn't like this, or maybe you like it runnier or thicker, then you just add more water, stick with the amount that you already put in there. But cream of rice, meal one. Almost time to eat. Meal two, which is also my pre-workout meal. We have 170 grams of jasmine rice, 6 ounces of chicken, with 3 ounces of asparagus. And if you don't air fry your asparagus, something's wrong with you. I'm sorry. I said it and I meant it. I air fry my asparagus because I honestly don't like vegetables too much, and this gives it a nice little crispy taste to it. Also, we'll be putting some Himalayan salt on there. Pink Himalayan salt, as always. I salt my stuff up pretty good. I mean, not over the top, but I always do about 4 or 5, maybe 6 cranks on there. Eat it up, and I'm not scared of the sodium. Underestimated pump formula right here, I'm telling you. Get this meal down, let it rest for a minute, and then hit the gym. We got back day today. Gym time. And yes, I have to wear this. I don't have an actual like face mask, so I gotta bring a bandana. As long as you have a face covering, that's all they care. Gym time. Back day. So, gotta wear this because now, in order to enter the gym, you have to have it on. Luckily, they don't care if you have it on once you're in the gym, so that's good. But I also have to go to the store, so I pretty much wear this around my neck anytime I go outside now, because in Jacksonville, they pretty much require everybody to wear them now in order to enter and do anything. So that sucks. It just sucks when you have glasses and you're doing this, it fogs them up, and it's just, it's annoying. And it gets hot. I'm just complaining for no reason. It could be worse, but now it's time to make a choice. Which pre-workout do I take? Bloodshot or Hosstile? Bloodshot or Hosstile? All right, here we go. Eeny, meeny, miny, Hosstile. Right. It's back day, so of course it's Hosstile. Come on now. Get a good old scoop. Let's have just a tad bit more to show a little bit of love, you know? Because why not? All right, so we got the shaker cup ready to go, full of Hosstile. Did one scoop and then one little extra scoop of love, just a little bit. And I gotta be sneaky though, okay? I'm bringing this camera into the gym. We're not supposed to have actual cameras in the gym. I'm bringing this in, so I'm gonna do my best to set it up properly, but I'm sneaking it in there. So if the angles aren't perfect, I do apologize, but I will do my absolute best to get the best angles of the workouts that I'm doing. Today is back day, as I have said multiple times by now. And So just bear with me. I'm sneaking into the gym for you guys because I love you. I love you. That was a little up close and personal. I do apologize. Let's get this workout going. All right. So like I said, I got to be kind of sneaky about it. So I'm about to do barbell rows on the Smith machine. And what I have here, I have plates underneath my feet because this one doesn't go all the way down. So I plates underneath my feet to help elevate myself a little bit more. And I'm going to kind of do almost like a dead stop at the bottom and then come up. Not for too long, just a little bit of period of time. So here we go. I'm gonna slowly increase the weight as I go. Like I said, like you saw in that first set, it's not like a barbell where I can come all the way down. I kind of stop mid-motion. I do barbell rows and these, depending on here. I can get a better squeeze. I can contract a little bit more. I'm still gonna try to go as heavy as possible. And but I'm gonna slowly increase the weight as I go, making sure my elbows drive back, and let's move some weight. Let's keep it going. So on that, on those, what I did on that one was a chest supported dumbbell row. So instead of laying on the bench completely, I just knelt on the back of it and had my chest on the rest, on just my chest on the padded part. And that just helped me from cheating on any form, just get a good squeeze at the top. I only did 3 sets, so I'll be working my way up. Never, never go for weight over, I'm drawing a blank, never go for weight over performing the movement properly. Alright, so on that one, did three sets of rack pulls, pulling from right around the knee area. It doesn't go any lower, but I only did three sets. I don't do any regular deadlifts or really rack pulls too often, but every so often, just because you can't skip every body part, so kind of fully developed. Sorry guys, I didn't get to talk too much on that last one or even film too much with that pit shark row that I did because the gym just gotten way too crowded. But I did a pit shark row or belt squat row with a handle attachment for finishing up from my back workout. If your gym doesn't have like a T-bar row, like mine doesn't have the T-bar row, not even the chest supported T-bar row, you gotta come up with different ways, and that is a great movement to do. Just make sure you don't round your back out. Stay parallel, good squeeze, and give it a shot. I did three sets on there, 8 reps minimum, but I'm not really counting them. It feels good, just keep working at it. So I did arms as well, but I couldn't film that because gym got too crowded. But hope you guys enjoyed the workout. Give them a shot. That's a wrap. Finished at the gym. Did my second round of 30 minutes of cardio. Now I have to head to the stove. I get lucky. I'm lucky where I live at though, because they currently don't have a car. It was totaled a little bit back, but I live right across the street from the gym. The gym's right behind me. The store's this way, and I live just right across the street from both of them. So I just walk to the store, to the gym every day. But I need to pick up some Crystalite. And for those of you who don't know, Crystalite is my absolute addiction. So if you ever want to get me anything, Crystalite. So time to pick it up, because I need my fix. What's up, guys? Next meal time. I'm weighing out 3 ounces of asparagus. I'm also going to be cooking up some 93.7 lean ground turkey as well. I don't know what's up with the lighting on this thing. I can't fix it, so there it is. But I also have some rice cooking. The absolute worst part about having to get food together, not even the fact of cooking it, but just waiting on like rice and stuff to get ready. I hate it, but I also like to have my meals as fresh as I possibly can. So I'll make a big thing of rice and then just put that in the fridge. I make a big thing of crock pot chicken, put that in the fridge. But when it comes to my asparagus, I cook my asparagus fresh every meal. When it comes to my turkey meals, I also prefer to cook that fresh every meal as well, because you want it as fresh as possible. You're eating the same thing every single day for every meal. You're gonna want it. You want it as fresh as possible when you can have it. So that's just what I do. But yeah, I'm hungry, ready for my next meal. So I have 15 minutes for the asparagus. I have 10 minutes for the rice. So what I'm gonna do is, when this probably gets to about 10 minutes, I'll put the turkey on the stove and get it cooking. So it's nothing fancy, but I'll let y'all see it when it's done.
Right, here we have it. Yeah, 170 grams of rice, 6 ounces of lean ground turkey. Asparagus is almost finished, and people are always curious what everybody uses for seasonings. So my go-tos are gourmet burger seasoning. There it is. If you can't find this, order it. Delicious. Red Hot, Frank's Red Hot Buffalo Ranch. French fry seasoning. Now it says French fry seasoning. See if we can do it with the focus. But I actually just put it on that meal too. Then I also have Lawry's seasoning salt. Seasoned salt? Why doesn't it? There it is. So I don't have a ton, but those are my go-tos. I just put these three here on this meal right here, and it is delicious. So let's get this asparagus out. Let's eat.
What is going on, guys? Just waking up from my nap. I just finished cooking. I had my cooking my potatoes, turkey, my asparagus is in the air fryer. Wow, I'm exhausted. I took a nap because I work from 9 to 5 or 10 to 6 at night. So, yeah, I'm exhausted. But this is my meal right here. This is 6 ounces of lean ground turkey, 170 grams of potatoes, and then I have the asparagus, which is 3 ounces of that, in the air fryer right now. So. But I just want to say thank you guys for watching today. Appreciate you guys tuning in and always showing love and always showing support. It was nice taking you guys along with me today, showing you what I eat. The only meal that I'm not going to show you guys what I eat, because I'll be at work later. And my last meal is going to be 6 ounces of chicken, 3 ounces of cucumbers, and 16 grams of almonds. And that's it for the day. And starting tomorrow, it repeats itself over and over again. So thank you guys for tuning in. I appreciate everything. Have a good one, guys.